Welcome back to News Channel 5 at 6. School kids and parents rely on crossing guards in the morning and in the afternoon, of course. But Burlington doesn't have enough people to cover all the posts. News Channel 5's David Schneider has more.
See you tomorrow. Have a good afternoon.
Ann Fisher's been a crossing guard for 16 years.
The reward that I get from crossing the little children keeps me coming back year after year.
And she says parents are glad to have her around.
Lots of parents depend on crossing guards being on the corner, and that's why they let their children walk by themselves, because they feel assured that somebody's going to be there to get them safely across the street.
But the city of Burlington needs more people for the job. There are 32 posts for crossing guards around the city. Right now, Burlington has only 31 people to do the job, and some of them can't make it to work every day. So the city ends up taking crossing guards from quieter intersections to cover the busier ones. The city wants to hire more substitutes. Easier said than done.
We'd love to have them, but it's not that easy to get someone to commit. And even if they do, when you call, well, they got something else going on that day. You haven't called for a month.
Nice and warm today.
The hours are light, about 50 minutes in the morning and about 45 in the afternoon, which is just fine for Ann Fisher.
I used to do a part-time job in between as well. But the pay for the hours that you put up here is great.
In Burlington, David Schneider, News Channel 5.